Alright, time to go hunt a ogre. I always wondered that, because like for each quest, there is a beginning and then of course there is an ending. I wonder how what happens if you complete every single quest, or is that even possible?
I don't know, my guy.
Curious.
Daily battles, it's challenging. Should I go for it or no?
Challenging. How much money do you have?
No, it's the next prize is like 10 gold coins.
Yeah. How much money do you have though?
945.
Oh fuck, alright. Yeah, you might want to go for it.
Something
but
dark stirs in the
you always
want to
do daily battles because when you get farther and farther, you get better rewards.
A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature.
Matter of fact, one of
the unleash it upon us all.
One of the rewards that you get is like 100 bronze coins. I think one of them was. I'm at the point where I'm getting like 5 silver keys. Not coins, but bronze keys. Oh! Yo! Do you think we'll make
well,
it?
This was your idea. Let's go find this abomination.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go do this. Question is, do you think we'll be able to kill it?
I don't think so.
That's only a level 8.
Okay, you're the boss.
I am sure we'll be looking.
Thank you. There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
Shit, it's 1:30 already.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
No wonder I'm tired.
Makes sense.
Triptych of hive runes said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work. Reconfiguring. Hang tight. Starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Yeah, now you know what I meant. Good baby! Oh, give me a warning before you have me!
I said I got you. Oh, should be under.
That isn't a warning, though.
Well. It is my warning. Ah, shot you in the face.
Got it! The gate's opening.
Thank you.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
Oh yeah, no shit.
Roar. Ow.
Meow.
I did a roar, you did a meow.
Exactly.
Ooh, that rocket went right through my legs. Oh shit.
Chained up.
Oh
my god, there was fucking exploding drums!
How many seconds do you have?
10. Look how annoying this boss was. That with the constant fire with all the knives.
Yep, behind us, behind us, behind us.
Thank you.
down.
Ten seconds before respawn. Alright, 5 before respawn. Myself tied up with a couple of wizards and well, the boss was on the team and he wasn't too fond of me. So we're for 10 seconds more. He's almost dead! Focus the last shots, Jake!
I'm pulling right now.
Didn't I literally come in and save you still?
Finally, the abomination
has been
destroyed. Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain.
Yeah,
and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness?
Whee!
Did you jump off?
What was about to be you done?
I believe that clears up. Yeah.
God, I hate this stupid wall charcoal.
Hmm.
Where are we going right now?
We are going to the tower.
Okay, I need to decrypt some shit.
Yeah, same. You know the whole thing about, like, you decrypt one, apply it, like, you just one at a time?
Huh?
How you don't, just, like, don't decrypt all of them at once, do one at a time? Do you know about that?
Yeah.
Alright. That, yeah, was like a oh shit type of, yeah.
Nah, I wasn't even focused on it. On that. I knew about that though.
Safe. Well,
strange coin. Wait.
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully, this is close. Very fine. Promise me you'll take good care of that. Pity your enemies. Until the next time.
I feel like shit. That's probably because I overheat.
The Emerald Flame. It kills Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul.
You want to buy?
No, I do not want to buy.
What?
Anything of interest?
I don't know, one of the vendors.
I've got my eye on you.
Actually.
We stand behind you.
Nah. I'll buy it another time.
The trouble of the became our grave. Let it become our lives. Hey, Warlock. What brings you here?
There is nothing more you could have done. Your power is great as good.
To go back all the way to the... Me?
Yeah.
World bounties. Fresh paradox.
Can you tell me to go do something meaningful in my life? You're literally stuck in the tower.
Guardian.
Robin?
Nah, because he's alive. Go out there and do something meaningful with your life. I'm like, yeah, but you're stuck in the tower, so.
Yeah.
Thank you, Guardian.
Alright, I'm ready.
Oh yeah, I need to go talk to the speaker.